Hey, Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
She's late again. Another day, another 8 hours of glorious work.
I hope they manage.
Yo.
My boss will be livid if I'm late again.
I can't believe I only get a lousy half hour for lunch.
How could she?
I am feeling good.
What's shaking?
The police have figured out how Rex Fury got out!
Yo!
Home time at last!
Huh?
Hey, how's things?
Hello!
People drive too fast these days.
How did your training session at the dojo go then, Chase?
I haven't got round to it yet. But I'll get right on to it.
Huh?
Monkeys?
This is an emergency. Sorry, it's an emergency. Police business. Sorry, police business. on the road, Chase.
What? Barry Smith. 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru. Unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece over there.
That super build needs a lot of bricks.
Maybe a little teeny weeny piece of there.
Slowly does it. Be calm.
Why would they keep hat stands outside?
Don't go too fast. Oh yeah. These tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones. Huh?
Another hat stand.
Huh. And yet, no one is wearing a hat.
Huh? Oh, it is so close to being done.
Slowly does it.
Oh, this is going to be the finest sculpture ever made.
Be calm.
People will come from as far as Brick County to see it.
Don't go too fast.
Just so long as the weather doesn't get any warmer.
Slowly does it. Be calm. Don't Don't go too fast. Slowly does it. When I get out of here, I'm gonna complain to the manufacturers of these torches. They last like 10 seconds. Don't go too fast. Slowly does it. So, were all the hats stolen?
Oh, wait! These are wooden practice dummies for karate! Hat stands, you idiot, Chase.
Don't go too fast.
Whew, close. That torch only just burnt long enough for me to get here.
Slowly does it. Be calm.
Just a tiny little piece over there.
no, 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 no! Not my sculpture!
Oh!
Yowzers! And I thought Dunby had bad breath. None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. A gong! That's even better than a bell. I'm here to see Shh!
Have a listen to this.
Welcome to Learn Kung Fu While You Sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase.
Whoa!
Not bad. Not bad. Let's try uppercuts. Ooh, he's gonna be looking funny tomorrow. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. Empty your mind as you would a radiator before replacing it. Your movements must flow like water through the copper pipes of your intent.
Ouch!
Even I felt that. All right. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, that's gonna come up nasty tomorrow.
Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single phone call to a travel agent.
I hope you're good at arm wrestling.
If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts a lot, actually.
Ouch!
Oh well, he knew the risks when he joined the dojo. Try throwing them into each other. Ooh, that has got to sting. Now you're getting the hang of it. Throw another! When fighting, your mind must be relaxed. Relax. Did you leave the oven on? It doesn't matter. It's electric. Relax.
That's more like it.
Yeah, throw another student. It's all right. They enjoy it.
You'll find the guys dressed in brown a bit tougher.
Your body must be in peak physical condition, like a boiler which is regularly serviced.
Just one more round to go, Chase. Ouch! Go on, throw another. Oh, mate. Come on.
Come on! You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.